Sagan.
Hey, what's up, guys? It's John from Magic Tech Review. So I wanted to take a moment here and just talk to you guys about, you know, YouTube and about, you know, basically doing anything that you do in life. So, you know, I have a lot of heart and passion. I do this. I do a video just about every day. And, you know, maybe even two or three times a day, I live stream. I send out, share videos every day to all my networks, to Twitter, to Kick, to Facebook. I use Instant Lively app. I use Gusher to live stream. You know, I've been on this plague app thing. I'm using Tad to get people, you know, to support me. I've tried GoFundMe. I have my own website. I have an app, music, shirt shop. So basically, guys, what I'm trying to tell you is that I'm doing everything that I can possibly do to make my channel grow. So, I see a lot of people that, yes, they do YouTube, but, you know, they do it half-heartedly. They don't put the drive or the passion into what they're doing, and that's what you need to do. Like, you know, you're not going to just throw a video up or two every once in a week and think that you're going to go somewhere. You know what I'm saying? I'm not even saying that I'm big. You know, but I have seen a good amount of success so far, and I hope that I can keep going, and I hope that I can actually, you know, make it further. And, you know, I appreciate you guys so much for watching, but, you know, I just wanted to let, you know, other YouTubers know that this shit is not easy. It's not. You know what I'm saying? You gotta put yourself out there. You know, you gotta put your face on videos damn near every day or every week or whatever, and you gotta let people probe into your personal life. And you know what I'm saying, it's not like it's just hard. It's not easy. So if you're a YouTuber out there and you're just gonna put a, you know, half-assed effort into it, then just, you know what I'm saying, and you think you're gonna get thousands of views and stuff like that, it's just not gonna do it, okay? And, you know, doing it for fun, yeah, that's great. You know what I'm saying? I understand that. But there's a lot of people that they say, oh, I'm just doing it for fun. But in reality, they want all the views, the subscribers, the money, and all this other stuff. But with that comes hard work. It's just what it is. You can't just throw a game on a thing and expect the people to, you know, love you. You know what I'm saying? There's many of people doing that right now. And there's people trying and trying, and the people that are really trying hard, that's the people I respect. So, you know, basically this is just like a tough love type thing, and I just wanted to let you guys know that I am doing everything possible that I can do, if not more. And I'm only using it, you know, I'm only doing this with a phone, you know what I'm saying? I got three phones that I pretty much primarily use, and I have no PC, so I have no computer, so that's already, you know, down on me. I have no Wi-Fi, but I still manage to use my 2G service, because, you know, I don't have internet per se, really fast internet. So, you know, I'll upload at work, or, you know, I'll upload and it'll just take forever to upload. So I just, you know, I know I'm rambling on a little bit, but you know what I'm saying, guys, you have to put in the effort. If you want the views, make the videos, the views will come. I promise. Just keep making them. Don't get discouraged. If this is something that you truly, truly want to do, you know, and you really want to help people and, you know, make people laugh and all that stuff, but, you know, you want to get taken seriously, you have to put your whole effort into it. Make it your hobby. Make it, you know what I'm saying, make it one of your biggest hobbies. And that's when the traction will come, the views will come. If you're not into it, if you're into it just for the money or just for the views or just, you know what I'm saying, people are going to be able to tell. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm doing this for my son so he can have some money on the side every month to put away for him or, you know, used on him. And, you know what I'm saying? But I love doing videos too. I love sharing myself with others. I love helping other YouTubers. That's another thing. You know what I'm saying? If you're just doing your stuff, not helping anybody else and not helping the community, what are you doing? You should be sharing others' videos. You should be subscribing to people. You should be helping other people to better themselves so you can better yourself. That's just how it goes. You know what I'm saying? I don't care if I have a million subscribers. I'm still going to try to help smaller people. That's just how I am. That's just how I've always been. You know, I have Kick Chat where I help a bunch of people. I have this thing called Magic Network where I help a bunch of people for free. You know, I do more things than networks themselves do, like Freedom and Curse and all this other crap that I've seen around. You know what I'm saying? I promote them more than other networks, and, you know, I collab with people. I don't care. I collab with people with 10 subscribers. Do I care how many subscribers they have? No. But if I see that they're trying something and they want to go somewhere, I'm going to collab with them. You know what I'm saying? And I hope you guys appreciate me trying to get YouTubers that are actually worth your time and effort. Well, anyways, guys, I know this is a little bit on the serious side, and I just wanted to make a video like this just to let you guys know, you know what I'm saying, what's going on, and just basically an update. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope you guys take this to heart and actually put your wholehearted effort into what you're doing. Alright, this is John from Magic Tech Review. Thank you guys for watching.